Hello, this is Ian Kasa again. My name is Philip Abutiati. Today I'm asking you, what is that resonating thing you heard from the president when he delivered the State of the Nation's address to Parliament? Well, before I give you the microphone to tell me what you heard, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on all our social media platforms. State of the Nation address, and then I'll wait to
meet our phone. Oh, I'm in the room. I'm in the room.
I'm in the room.
I'm in the room.
Oh, and yes,
I'm in the room. I'm in the Ghana ya tia Ghana ya de nene inti muhu. Na afi na mekoso TV. Mu ya mame kache mi se TV lances. Kam nebe ton wa die. Boso me shwa mame di mu TV lances. Me vya ya de. Bla, de vya Ghana ya de no in fact. Nya me si yen kano kre. Kasi mi kun kura na mi fan jisike.
Hey!
Me kun wa jisike du. Ah, inti Ghana ya de inti bibi wano me ni kwa yisa oshe. Uhu so mo ka. Nu wa mtempa na we ye fro. Na u tiye bibi fufro. De de. Peace beba. Na uko tia na wako meete. Ade chinye biya yetu petrum, ade chinye biya yetu lorife, ade chinye biya yetu nyome, mama nyoma buwa yedi, yentimi ntobi, ya yentimi nkojo, yentimi nyehwe, ya suwe jande kwa kwa nwe, ya sade beba, ende kwa bisa mamene se, ende watonwa diye se, ento amon tete so, amon tete so diye, beti yomu programs, nina pepepepepe, A to Z, ba amon tete nyoma so, yedi, yes, ya wo.
Nsasa, invlante group na so beyi wano, ya diya, yene je se Ghana na ye passing dwe ntisa ne ma ebotumi dia abasabasa ba ebu MPP NDC ebu a family ba ko nye ebu NDC ebi wo si MPP a ebu ne sa no ba se we ya kam dia we dim akasaka sa ba ba na se se yi sa group ni fis ni ye na MPP NDC a ebe ma dia asim dwe abanka sa
so eno a o ma peyin nu e ma state of the nation's address wo share state of the nation's address now e den a we ka fa.
Oh, me dear, to me, dear, one cafe near baby, oh dear, Conde, or mind the MY. Oh, can you mean to cry? I was so can't send you a script in semi-co. Send me a coto comu and quay Petrosem, a costro, Nina, one come with him, and a memoir soon a busier phone quano no muchedi. In the enquay, one cafe, in the one come, parliament, one cafe.
Sir, did you listen to the State of the Nation's address?
Yeah, I listen.
So what's your impression about it? Did the president address what you expected him to address?
What I would say is that he delivered, according to the constitution, he has to come and present the state of the nation, which he did. But there are certain key points he missed. For example, you know, the cedi and the dollar, which majority of Ghanaians or some Ghanaians are expecting him to talk about. He did not touch on that, which I thought that he missed an opportunity. So overall, I'll give him 70% if I am to mark the president. Yeah.
I think it was generally, I'll say, it was a good summary of how far he's come to this point. Not too much, even though to this point, in terms of development-wise, a lot of people are complaining of, like, you know, where's the evidence of what Akufo-Addo has done for the government so far? And he gave a very good summary just of the important successes he's been able to accomplish to this point. So it's not great, but it's substantially better than previous, I guess, years over the time. I've seen the improvement, especially when he was mentioning about the GDP. Because in the various sectors, I mean, coming from, I don't want to get too technical, but from the various sectors, from agriculture especially to business-wise, from the various, I don't even get to that, but just, I was impressed just by that summary.
Well, President Akufo-Addo was, he spoke in a very nice way. Everybody was expecting him to make a point on the security instability of the nation, but it was, I think his point on the security issues was okay. Yeah.
Now the president says at the end of his tenure, he believes Accra will become the cleanest city in Africa or in West Africa. Do you think this is attainable?
Oh no, Accra cannot become the cleanest city in Africa. Never. I don't see that happening. Even not Nanado alone, but other governments when or president when they come, I don't see that happening. Yeah.
It's easily attainable, but I feel like it's not the most important thing. Like, I mean, Accra being the cleanest city, I feel like in any development plan, it should be always spread out. Right. Yeah, it shouldn't just be like across the focus, make it the cleanest. Like, rather, send different cleaning, you know, initiatives to every, not only major cities across Ghana, but every community. You have a plan in motion so that it's not like every time it's the focus of Accra being the cleanest. Yeah.
Oh, sure. Why not? It is, because we have a lot of people around this country. If we individually, we make it a point to clean our environs, okay? Environment, we make it clean. Everybody has a national duty to make this as a point. I think we can achieve this, not only the from the government, but also we individuals as well.
Oh, and quite as well, me and ya. Na odina busia fo no babo ntino mu nyina be pra kromu dia o ma nyina e pese ye clean
ba se ye ne busia fo nko anete
e nyina nko ana betima ye ntina me sese ono apa manfo no mu so mu sese kromu ba be manfo tutu ne magu no ono apa ekuo na se odo mu jegina kwan so mennum so mfanto ha mfanto ha o ma nyina e mu ye nita ye nyina ye
o a chi video senke yo ba kra o pese tamo be free so no no ama akra ye nit
over the whole of West Africa.
Ah, and onyere no. Oma friend is saying, baby, that's been. Oh, no mpe amount for no mo watch it, because obi one mo di di reality came a. Instead of so di to kani mo no, no e jayato. E from, ne nshia be fa ko to gati ni njine yali ma yenti sa di ende menene yaje.